Today's verse with hope is taken from the book of Philemon. Philemon chapter 1 verse 25. Philemon 1 25, and it reads, "May the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ be with your spirit." Philemon chapter 1 verse 25. The Lord bless the reading and doing of his word in Jesus' name. Amen.